Hello there. Welcome back. I'm glad you could join me today. Let's just dive right in and run all the colors across the screen that you'll need to paint along with me. I have my regular old canvas here, wet and ready to go. Now, let's grab our trusty 2-inch brush here. Whack that off real good. Just beat it like it owes you money. We're gonna get a little dab of our yellow snow here. We're gonna mix that with just another little dab of our Betty White. Now, let's just dance in a happy little sky. Now remember, this is your world. You get to make and break the rules here.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wish I could jump in there and roll around in all that cascading white powder. Yeah, just get high in all of life's splendor. God, I love cocaine. So much. Holy fuck knuckles, I am high as a kite right now. Okay, let's paint in a few little happy trees there. Nothing wrong with making friends with trees. Now, what you don't want to do is eat these paints. Trust me on this one. All right, I'm gonna whack off again. That's right. That feels good. Would you look at that? It seems like we have ourselves a finished painting.
So from our family to yours, keep your pants dry, your dreams wet, and remember, hugs, not drugs.
Hey, so what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. And in this video, I'm going to be going over basically Deadpool 2, but it's not going to be going into anything too interesting, I guess you could say, because it was only pretty much like a 10 to 15 minute clip, or not even clip, but section clip. It was only a 10 to 15 second clip, and it was just showing a lot of things that are going to be happening in the movie. So obviously, if you're new to my channel, make sure you do subscribe, because I'm going to be going over a lot of these videos. Marvel, DC, Deadpool 2, Star Wars, all of that, so make sure to subscribe for all of that. And I'm probably going to have another video out about tomorrow-ish, or well, 2 days' time. I'm not really too sure, but it might be on The Flash or whatever. So obviously, you can see one of the massive things we can see, that Megasonic Teenage Warhead gets a new haircut, which honestly looks amazing, a new suit. And if you didn't know, the whole Disney buying Fox thing, so I guess you could say the Fantastic Four, the X-Men are going to be going over to the Marvel Cinematic Universe. And for Deadpool 2, though, I'm pretty sure someone at Disney confirmed it's going to stay R-rated. So obviously this is going to be a lot better. And the movie is still going to go ahead as planned, because with something like that much money buying out something, it could take a year and a half, so another year and a half, until they have the whole, I guess they've bought everything, or they can stop making movies, and then Disney controls everything. So obviously, getting into more clips, there's going to be Wade going up in the rain against someone. There's going to be a church scene with a load of fire. There is going to be another thing where he's coming out of a coffin at a funeral, which is obviously going to be something really interesting to see. I can't wait how that's going to be happening. Obviously, if you didn't know, Cable is going to be in this movie. If you don't know who Cable is, basically he comes back from the future, so kind of like a Terminator kind of thing, but not exactly kind of like Terminator, a bit different. Obviously, Cable and Deadpool are going to be like the founders of the X-Force. Honestly, I haven't read any comics of the X-Force, so I'm not too into it. I'm not too sure what it is. I'm just pretty sure it's kind of a load of mutants that are just called the X-Force, but I'm not too sure of the whole kind of concept of it. Obviously, there's going to be a few more clips, and considering we're going into, well, pretty much considering it's Christmas and we're going into January, at January we're going to be getting a load of new clips, kind of TV promos, just basically a load of short clips and everything and trailers. We're going to be getting for Deadpool 2, obviously. We're going to be getting it for Black Panther. We're going to be getting a lot more for Avengers Infinity War, which is going to be amazing. And if you didn't already know, there was basically a video up before this, basically going over that trailer, or the one that dropped in Japan. And if you didn't know, in Japan it's coming out a few days early, which obviously is going to suck. But you know, I'm still going to see it on the day it comes out, and I'm still going to have a massive review on it. So this has been pretty much it for my video. It's not really been a long video or anything, but I'm just going to include the whole Bob Ross kind of Deadpool trailer at the start of this as well. So obviously, if you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe. This has been pretty much it for my video. As I said, not a long video. So I'm just going to say really quickly, Merry Christmas. I'm going to hope you have a happy holiday. Stay safe, obviously. So I'll probably have a video back on the 26th of December. I'm going to get back to normal then. So I guess I'll see you around tomorrow or the day after just for another video. So I'll see you in the next video, and peace.